Right now, Rick Volker in the Sukhoi.
Outside in the cold Siberian winters. Rick takes advantage of the many special traits this aircraft is known for. The wings have fat front edges to improve slow speed flight, to keep the plane flying longer during extreme changes of direction. The oversized propeller creates a huge spinning effect. Rick has harnessed these effects to produce a whole different class of maneuver. You may have seen out of control tumbles in other shows, but Rick's tumbling is calculated and exact in complete control. He starts and stops up where he wants to at any time. Rick is known for designing signature moves that others try to copy. Rick is also known for his precision that is enabled Rick to excel at unlimited aerobatic championships, and that's what separates the master from the students. I asked Rick what power settings he uses for his special maneuvers. He says he uses two levers. Lever A is push to full power, and then lever B. Enjoy the beautiful sound of this radial engine. Flying this way is hard on a pilot's body. It's a punishing and very violent. Decks and squads do not like and cheat the sport. Rick's long history of competing in various fitness sports have helped him cope with these forces. He started as a competitive sweater, then ended the world of bodybuilding and weightlifting. This led to bicycle racing, speed skating, and cross-country ski racing. You might guess he's a bit of competitive in nature, and you would be right. He lifts weights four times a week, as heavy as he can, and currently bicycle races at world championship level events and the sprint level. Rick has flown over 40 different types of aircraft. The Sukhoi is his favorite. He even likes it more than his Spitfire. It is one aircraft that literally has no limitations in how hard you can fly it. Unfortunately, an internal flight power for the Sukhoi factory led to one of the designers to destroy all the molds for this plane. Rick's Sukhoi remains the only Sukhoi act on the air show circuit in North America. Watch and listen, as you can see other aircraft in the mindset. This has come easy for Trish, as she too is a pilot, flying her own 1942 Howard DGA that was on static display here. Look for the boat that lands in southern Ontario. Now, one thing I didn't mention, during the week, he pulls tape. He's a dentist. Today, he's pulling everything out of this airplane. Rick would like to thank the National Warplane Museum, the Geneseo Air Show, and all the great volunteers for hosting Rick and Trish at the greatest show on turf. All right, have your cameras ready as Rick comes in for the last test. High speed from the right. Give it away, ladies and gentlemen, the crazy dentist from Buffalo, Mr. Rick Volker. Not over till it's over. He's still flying that plane right to the end of the act. All right, on short final right now, Rick Volker. And I'm serious, he is actually a practice. Dennis has a practice just outside of Niagara Falls, between Niagara Falls and Buffalo, New York. Get a chance to meet the man. He's going to go shut the aircraft down over beside the hangar. As I mentioned during the narration, very fit individual, works out all the time, and he and Scooter Yoke are motivational speakers, and they are putting together a program to try and get some of us airshow guys who maybe have had one or too many wobbly pops and are carrying a little bit of extra weight around to try and improve our lifestyles. And,